Welcome to this lesson, Connecting LibreOffice Base to MySQL Using Direct Connection. LibreOffice Base can connect to and use the MySQL database in a classic two-tier client-server arrangement. There are several possible methods for connecting LibreOffice Base to MySQL. These include ODBC with open database connectivity drivers, JDBC using connector J, and direct connection drivers. This lesson details connecting LibreOffice Base to MySQL using direct connection. Note that this method does not require installation or configuration of connector J. Start LibreOffice Base. Choose the Connect to an Existing Database option and select MySQL from the pull-down menu. Click Next. Select the Connect Directly option and click Next. Enter the name of the database to which you wish to connect, being careful to match upper and lower case of the database name. This database must already exist on the MySQL server. Enter the server name or IP address. Enter the port number for which your MySQL server is configured. This may vary. Click Next. Enter the username to be used with this database. Select Password Required if appropriate, and click Next. Select Yes, register the database for me, and check the option Open the database for editing, then click Finish. Choose an appropriate name to save this connection. And save it in a convenient location. Click Save. Enter the username, typically root, and the password for your MySQL server, and press OK. You have now connected LibreOffice Base to MySQL Server and are ready to begin working with LibreOffice Base tools such as Reports, Forms, the Query Builder, and the Table Viewer. This concludes the lesson.